Desperate man, looking a lot like Jack Klug.